Hiya, we're Leanne and Dave from the Radio City Breakfast Show, and we are here at Arriva's bus depot in Speke.
Yeah, we're not just here for a look, we're here to get stuck in because you might have heard the other day, Dave is dying to drive a big bad bus.
Hey, listen, I am well excited about this. Hiya mate, I'm Dave.
Hi Dave, you okay? I'm
nice to meet you. Can I?
Yes.
Yes! I'm ready.
So how do you feel?
Like a real man.
Yeah.
Are you ready, Leanne?
Ignition.
Are you ready? Oh, feel the throb! The throb! Oh, hello. Oh, it proper goes, isn't it? Even the cameraman nearly fell over then. Oh, come on, Leanne.
Well done.
I wonder if you can do all that in reverse.
Yes!
Now, the trick is, don't turn the wheel until the front of the bus. Now, put a full lock on now. Okay, full lock, perfect.
Oh, yeah. They have quite a good turning circle,
yes.
Don't they?
Now keep that full lock on. Can you see the white lines?
Yeah, I can see the white lines.
Go in the inner white line when you get straight to it. Look at that, perfect.
Oh, hello.
You're in the wrong job, I'm sorry.
Oh.
I've told him that for a while.
She has, she tells you that most mornings, to be honest with you.
Throttle yourself, silly Dave Kelly.
Look at that, I'm actually going backwards at speed. We must be doing about 6 miles an hour.
Yeah.
We're not playing games here. Look.
So, very good.
Neutral. Already done it.
Was it as good as you thought it was going to be, Dave?
Was it as hard?
Living out your dream, that was good.
No, it was good. It was really good.
It's definitely a natural.
I think, basically, I should bin radio off and just go and drive a bus.
I think you've got our full support.
I'd have more fun. I've definitely got your support. I'd have more fun. Genuinely, when do I start? But I was good though, wasn't I?
No, you were good.
No, but I was good.
You was like a proper bus driver.
I was good though, wasn't I?
Who's like a famous bus driver?
Me.
Yeah. No, you are good.
But seriously though, I mean, what are you going to do when you're on your own? You have to work with Scott when I'm a bus driver.
Yeah. No, I'll probably like drive something, helicopter or something.
Yeah, you drive your helicopter. Yeah, you'll be good at that.
I mean, this bus driving business, it's a piece of.
Leanne and David Brett.